The biggest scientific delusion of all is that science already knows all the answers. Rupert Sheldrake.
Since the late 1800s, science has been shifting from discovery to dogma.
Dogma is a belief. Science is discovery based upon reason and repeatable observations.
When science is dogmatic, its goal is to defend a theory. When an established theory judges the validity of new observations, scientific discovery ends.
In 1895, mainstream science taught that flight by heavier-than-air machines was impossible.
Thankfully, two mechanics, Orville and Wilbur Wright, didn't believe the dogma.
They didn't turn to the mainstream science establishment for funding and were successful at being the first to make fixed-wing flight possible.
In recent years, we see the mainstream propping up theories with mental constructs devoid of any evidence or data. Tens of thousands are aware of this intellectually bankrupt practice.
Billions suffer from the stagnation that it creates.
It's time for the scientific research field to be unencumbered.
Today we announce the formation of Field Engineers CORE, an international group dedicated to true scientific discovery, free of dogmatic agenda.
FECORE is a nonprofit organization of talented individuals devoted to discovering truth. We will expand knowledge beneficial to all people by bringing together expertise, dedication, and funding to conduct purposeful scientific observations.
FECORE is research based upon actual observation and not assumptions.
The result will be proven facts.
These new facts will result in a myriad of benefits to all on Earth.
It's time to challenge the status quo and remove the veil of pseudoscience.